Yeah, and also like a lot of the big races that we're doing, like the Olympics last year, and also this year I have Hawaii. It's a big goal in October. It's always going to be warm and humid, and to be able to acclimatize properly, to understand how my body temperature is increasing under tough conditions, and also how we can do the heat protocol even better. It's kind of a reason why we're using the core sensor.